I'm going to continue pulling out engine components this weekend, but first I need to have the front end removed so that I can have it inspected for paint. So the first thing I need to do is remove the bumper, the fenders, fender liners, under tray, and a few other things so that we can have a look underneath the bonnet, the body panels, and see what's going on and what steps we need to do for the paint. The next step is to usually disconnect the hoses to this air separator tank, but it looks like somebody's already done that and it's been bypassed at some point. I can see now why this was bypassed. This is very typical of these things right here. Little nipple is sheared off. A lot of people bypass these, or another option is to go with an aftermarket upgraded unit, which is what I did. So here's how we're leaving it off for today. We have the fenders and fender liner off, front bumper, got the intercooler components all taken out, and we're draining the radiator right now. So as soon as that finishes draining, I will pick back up and get to work removing the radiator and all of the hoses for that.